Αυτό περιμέναμε. Να ακούσουμε την φασαρία και να δούμε τα τούτα να γίνονται πράσινα. Δεν έφυγα. Ωραία, για πάμε.
We have some breaking news here on the Dirt Podcast by Donut Media, and not breaking news as in some sort of new brake pad that helps you stop in the rain, but news that is hot off of that Panini Press after the conclusion of the Dirt Showdown this weekend. We got Bruno Durant on the old dog and bone. That's British for phone. Bruno, good showing from that rookie, huh, man?
Caught my attention, yeah.
Do you have an announcement to make?
Sure. Throwing down the gauntlet, main event, 1v1.
Yeah!
So, I guess it's safe to say that you were impressed.
No, not really. Just want this conversation over. AJ's little experiment will get their race day, and they'll be gone the next day.
Wow.
Okay, dude.
Wow.
That is an epic call out. Another first for this podcast. There's a lot on the line here, Bruno. I mean, maybe there's more on the line for you. Maybe you have a little bit more to lose. Maybe some pride.
He's got that belt.
Yeah, wrong again, James. There's only one possible outcome at this main event. It's just me trashing AJ's big shot.
Okay, actually, I'm not a math boy, but I think there are technically two possible outcomes.
I think he hung up.
How long ago?
Before he had your cool math boy line.
Dang, dude. All right. Well, you heard it here first. The spiritual sequel to AJ vs. Durant coming your way. This is gonna be wild.